in the ActionUp.tv studio here at the Cape Argus Pick and Pay Cycle Tour Expo, and I'm here with well-known Ernst van Dijk, of course, one of South Africa's top athletes, elite athletes with disability. Ernst, this is Argus. Are you going to be there on Sunday?
Yes, I think I'm going to try and, you know, win it for the seventh time, I think. Okay. Yeah, I think I've won this race six times.
So it's going to be hand bike or?
Hand bike.
Now, you've changed over to hand bike some time ago. Why was that? Was it just a need for change?
Well, I wanted a new challenge. So I took out hand cycling and, I won the world champs last year. Mm-hmm. So it's been going well. And the Argus, you know, if you're a cyclist, you have to do the Argus.
Exactly.
But I still haven't given up on marathons. I've just recently changed my job so I can start training full-time again. So by November, I should be ready for the New York Marathon. So I'll still be doing that too.
And hand cycling in South Africa, still in a growth phase?
It's really, really going well. We have a lot of guys that's going really fast. We've raised the standard. The guys are really fast now. And I think we've got a field of 19 guys in the Argus. In the past, we were always under 10. So that's already showing some growth. And if you go to our local competitions, you'll see them everywhere. So it's good.
Yeah. And your big goals for the year?
Well, obviously it's a Paralympic year, so my goal is, you know, to try and win the road race and the time trial in London, see how that works out, and then just to do well all through.
Yeah, and your training is going well, you're satisfied?
Yeah, well, we have 6 months left, and you know, now that I have more time for the next 6 months, I'll be able to work hard at it and catch up and get in shape.
And Argus, what's special about it for you?
It's a lovely race, it's a great fun ride, you know. I always wanted to do a sub-3 hour, but because of where they've started to start us, we start in the back, around about end now. There's too many people to go through, so I'm doing about a 3:30, but I'm always trying to go faster, so maybe this year, you know, a little bit faster than 3:30.
You often get a lot of quips from the other cyclists, and you're used to it by now, I suppose.
Yeah, you get used to the chirps, you know, when you do what I do, you get to expect it, but when we were in the front, I got a lot more chirps. Now the guys with me, they're just happy to be riding with me,
excellent.
You know, they're fans, and it's a fun ride.
Well, enjoy the day.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you very much.